very cool.
Yeah, I know.
Muddy.
Muddy, yeah. Okay.
Also muddy and watery.
Fun.
Fun. It's great. Your playground. It's awesome. Playground. It's totally rad.
Fun.
Dirty. Messy. Wet.
Fun.
Hi, I'm Sandra Roby, and this is Adventure Playground in Huntington Beach, where a dollar buys an e-ticket all day long. Adventure Playground has been located here in Huntington Beach for the last 15 years, with the original site being across the road at the corner of Talbert and Gothard. The park was moved from that location when city officials considered it to be unsafe due to the accumulation of debris by loiterers. Today, that site has been leveled and serves as a landfill. Adventure Playground is now located in Huntington Central Park, not far from the library, and has been here for 8 years. The idea for Adventure Playground originated in Germany sometime after World War II. It was then that a landscape architect was commissioned to create lush green parks in cities that had been devastated by war. And he created beautiful parks, but interestingly, he noted that the children did not go to play in those parks. Instead, they chose to rough and tumble in the old bomb sites and war ruins. So what he decided to do was to take elements from those sites and put them into an environment where children could play more safely. Thus, Adventure Playground was born. And today there are many parks just like this all over Europe, Australia, New Zealand, and the United States. Today we're going to be talking to some of the people that come to this unusual park to find out what Adventure Playground means to them. What's your favorite thing to do at Adventure Playground?
The water slide and the tire swing.
Oh, the tire swing, that's pretty wild, huh? Uh-huh. How would you describe the tire swing?
Well, you pull that thing up to that wooden place over there, and then, well, there's a rope, there's a tire on the rope, and then there's a string, and then there's a tire on the bottom of the string. Then you get in the bottom tire, then you go, you swing along, you hit this other tire that's just staying there on the rope, and then you hit it and it sort of like it flips you up.
How does it feel when you hit the tire?
Feels fun.
Okay, we're here talking with Shannon Quayle, park counselor. Shannon, what made you interested in becoming a counselor at Adventure Playground?
I saw a little ad. I went into the city to sign up for a job or something, an interview, and I saw an ad for Adventure Playground, and it was working with kids and everything, and so I decided that maybe that was good. So I put an application, and I got an interview.
Well, how long have you been working at Adventure Playground?
This is my second summer.
And what do you do when you're not working at Adventure Playground?
I attend UCSB. I'm a speech and hearing major, and I'll be a junior this year.
Now, what training was required for your job here?
Just general, like kids, like to work with kids. I had to take a first aid class and CPR, and so I'm certified in first aid. And just a general, just the right attitude, and like to be here. It's a lot of fun.
Now, what hours is Adventure Playground open?
Okay, we're open 10 to 5, Monday through Saturday. Mm-hmm. Occasionally, we close early for our campouts. We have 2 campouts a summer, and then we close at 3, but it's always 10 to 5.
And that's during the summer, right?
Yeah, during the summer. We're open the last week in June through the last week in August.
Now, how many children come to Adventure Playground in one day?
We have between 350, and one day we had 450 kids, but that's unusual. It's usually probably 300 to 400, I'd say.
Wow. And how many counselors are on duty during one day?
We have at least 4, sometimes as many as 6, and there's enough counselors to man each station. There's an office and the pond and the mudslide and the fort, and we always have one person at least in those areas. And when we have extra staff, then we just kind of have a rover and people who fill in where there's it's extra busy.
Now, what are some of your duties as a counselor?
Okay, as a counselor, we're required to walk around the park. We have certain rules that everyone needs to obey. You need to make sure that everyone's following the rules, and if there's any fights or anything, break up the fights and try to get everyone to get along. In case of emergency, we're there with band-aids and any kind of first aid that is necessary. Just generally talk to the people and try to make sure everybody has a good time.
And Shannon, would you tell us a little bit about each of the attractions here at Adventure Playground?
Okay. Well, first we have our pond, and the pond is for rafting. And we have poles, and they grab a pole and get on a raft, and they push themselves across the pond with their pole. We have a tire swing, and it's on a little cable, and then you get in the tire and you ride across, and it goes boom, it hits another tire right at the end, so they swing all over the place. They like that. We have a mud pit for a tug of war, have a mud slide. It's just basically a tarp in a ditch, and you just go down and you crash in a big puddle of muddy water. We also have our fort area, and down there we have tools they can check out, and we have a wood pile, and they can build their own forts. The city has laid the foundations. We have the little platforms made and stuff, and they just build from the floor up.
Hi, my name's Brian. Welcome to Adventure Playground. I'd just like to go over some rules with you before you guys start playing today. Basically, there's different parts to our park. There's the pond, the mudslide, and the construction area. Okay, now for the pond area, what we ask you to do is to walk out to a raft, stand on a raft, and to push yourself around the 6 that we have out there. Now, when you're in the pond, we ask you, there's no sitting or swimming in the pond.
It seems to me that you get a lot of support here from the parents that come to the park.
Yeah, some parents drop their kids off and just let the kids, that's usually the older kids, and some of the kids, this is their home away from home for the summer. I mean, they come every day and they build in the same fort or whatever. For younger kids, mostly the parents will come with them and they will sit here, and some parents just come and read a book and just are oblivious to what's going on, but a lot of times the parents are real fun and they come and they play with their kids and the kids really like it.
Hey, we're here talking with Ruth from Long Beach, who's here for her second time at Adventure Playground. Ruth, now tell me, what do you think of Adventure Playground?
I think it's great for the kids because they just love all this mud and stuff and building. For me, I just as soon sit in the shade here and wait for them to get ready to go home.
What do you think is the best thing about Adventure Playground?
I imagine all this mud and stuff that the kids can play in because they can't do that at home.
Okay, we're here with Butch, who's babysitting some folks today and brought some kids today and brought them down to enjoy Adventure Playground. Butch, what happened? I heard you were going to the library and you ended up at the park.
Yeah, that was the plan. We were going to go to the library right over here, Central Library, and then we were going to leave and go eat lunch. But Michael and Christina wanted to try Adventure Playground, so I got talked into it, so here I am.
Now, have you ever been to Adventure Playground before?
No, they didn't have it built when I was little. I grew up in Huntington Beach all my life, and they had it over there where the gun range and the dump is now, but they closed it up before I got a chance to get over there.
Oh, so have you been able to enjoy it now that you're older?
No.
No? Are you going to be going on any of the rides today?
No.
No, are you sure?
I'm positive.
Now, secretly, which one would you like to go on?
I would like to build my own treehouse like these guys are doing. That looks fun.
Oh, well, why don't you give it a try?
No.
Now, Michael, tell me, what's your favorite thing to do at Adventure Playground?
The boat ride and the mudslide and the tile swing.
Oh, you haven't been on those yet today, though, huh?
No.
You gonna go a little bit later?
Yeah.
Okay. Matt, what's your favorite thing to do at Adventure Playground?
Build tree houses.
Build tree houses? Are you gonna become a carpenter someday? Build houses?
I guess so.
Think so? What else would you like to do at Adventure Playground today?
Go on the tire swing.
This is Sandra Roby speaking to you from Adventure Playground in Huntington Beach, where a dollar buys an e-ticket all day long. This is a park for modern-day Tom Sawyers and Becky Thatchers. So come on down. The city of Huntington Beach invites you to enjoy the park.